If you ever want to borrow money from Gate.io, then watch this video to the end as we'll be showing you exactly how to go about that. Hello, crypto smart investors. So if you want to know how to borrow money, what you need to do is on your Gate.io mobile app, click on Gate.io Finance. So once you click it, it should open this interface. So on Gate.io Finance, you should see liquidity mining, HODL and EARN, dual currency, margin lending, then have quant trading, then crypto loan. So what you need to do is to go straight towards crypto loan. So clicking on loan, it should open up this for us. So you have borrow, and you have the available amount of USDT that you already have in your account. Then if there's any amount that you borrowed, it should be able to show here. Then if there's any interest that you have to pay, it should be able to show here eventually. So now looking at this interface, you should be able to see a whole lot of details here. So these are the guys that are willing to loan you money, and these are the different rates at which they are willing to loan you. So for the first guy here, you should notice that what his interest rate is 0.01% daily. So cumulatively, every annum, that is per annum rate, is what 3.650%. And why it is showing at the very top is because it is the lowest rate that you can ever get on Gate.io for USDT. Okay, so you can just scroll down, and if you notice, the last guy here, his own rate is 1% per annum, and the total for 365 days is 365% per annum. If you should go up, you should notice that this is the crypto amount, the USDT amount that he's willing to borrow you for a period of 10 days. So if it's 1% per day, so for a period of 10 days, you're paying him back what? 10%. So ideally, people want to go for lower rates. So we made video on how to lend your crypto assets in Gate.io and earn interest. So if you are lending, definitely your order will come up here and it should show in the borrow section, all right? Then people that will borrow will be able to see your order and will be able to pick it. So remember in that video, we actually chose 1% because we know that the order will not eventually get picked. So picking any of these guys, so let's see a low rate. So let us go with this particular guy here and let's see what he has to offer us. So clicking it, it should bring us to this interface. So you have borrow USDT, they have the maximum loan that this guy can offer is 949.5. Then have the day, the interest rate per day is 0.16%. The term is for 10 days. Then the minimum loan amount is 100 USDT. Then you have auto renew enabled. So let us try and walk through this as we see what it does. To borrow, I'm just going to enter the amount that I want to borrow, and I hit on what? Suppose I want to borrow 100, which is the minimum. You cannot borrow more than what he has. You can't enter 1000 here. So I click on back. So once you click on borrow the amount, it will show you the equivalent amount of BTC that you must have. So clicking the drop down arrow here, you can select the other crypto asset that you have that you want to use as a collateral. Is that okay? So if you choose Gate token, it will show you the minimum amount of Gate token that you must have as a collateral. Is all right? You can scale this down or up and it will show you the collateral equivalent. So to borrow 100 USDT and the loan to collateral ratio is 50%, you'll be needing almost 30 Gate tokens to borrow this particular amount of USDT. So supposing I increase the USDT that I need to 200, so you notice that it changes accordingly. Does that make sense? So make sure that you have some equivalent amount of crypto assets as shown on your screen here, so that you can be able to do what? Carry out the transaction as the need may be. Is that okay? So once you finish, you click on what? Borrow now. So you click on what? Borrow now. So hope you got value in this video. If you have any question, drop it in the comment section below. Also, support us by smashing that subscribe button right away. Trade responsibly. Peace out.